went from having counted votes to going gray. Explain what all that means.
And now back to us seeing votes, because it just got fixed. This Pike County, we lost all the votes there. They were zeroed out due to something from the Secretary of State's office in Kentucky. Now the votes are back in, and her margin of 1,700 or so votes is back standing.
Is back. And, you know, I mean, this is fixed. It was a blip. We don't know what happened, if it was a computer issue or not. But, you know, I'm the one who brings you the kind of the personal drama and backstory here. I mentioned that I was down covering Mitch McConnell's reelection campaign, which was really tough. He was running against the current Secretary of State, Allison Grimes, who, you know, she's doing her job and she's, you know, keeping it straight. But she does happen to be somebody who is from a family that has been very close to the Clintons for a very long time.